Mom, what's this?
Well, it's a game. When zero appears, you're not allowed to eat any food.
What? This game sounds horrible.
Oops, looks like you can't have any breakfast. Does anyone want to try this cupcake?
Quick, give me that thing.
Jeez, where are your manners, Devin? Say please.
Oh, great, I can't have it now.
Each of you have a timer that shows when you're not allowed to eat.
Teach, what happens if we eat if the timer's still active?
I'm not sure. None of us has broken the rules before. Ah, Devin, I woke up late and had to rush to school. I only have 30 seconds left.
Don't worry, Ed. I got you.
Oh my god, thank you. Otherwise, I wouldn't be able to eat today.
I'm home!
Devin, where have you been? It's midnight. You're lucky you still have time to eat your dinner.
I know. I'm sorry, Mom. What's good, Johnny boy?
Bro, have you heard the news?
What news?
They said the time without eating can last days.
What?
Poor Kevin hasn't eaten in 3 days. Oh, I'm so hungry. I just want to scarf down a pack of dogs.
Ew. All right, I'm about to balance business, Smith.
Damn, I thought I had more time.
Same here. My time switched.
Yeah, how is this possible?
You can eat after 8,760 hours.
But that's a year.
You can eat after 8,760 hours.
What? He's not allowed to eat for a whole year? And what happens if he does? Damn, he's been starving himself for 16 hours already. Oh, poor thing. He's probably thinking about cookies.
Failure detected. Your countdown timer was refreshed.
Oh, finally, I can eat something. Mom, I'm home.
Devin, I just got a call saying you weren't allowed to eat for a whole year.
Nah, it was a mistake. They fixed my timer.
Oh, thank God. I thought you decided to break the rule. Students, we have some important news for you.
Ooh, are we getting rid of this timer?
No, but every week we'll pick one person to break the rules and eat. Bro, what is going on? I don't want to be chosen.
What if nothing happens, Johnny boy? And besides, I kind of want to try it.
Are you psycho? Devin, whatever you do, do not eat that carrot.
Mom, tomorrow they're going to pick a person to break the rules.
Aw, seriously? They really decided to go through with this? Well, our capital always wanted to know what would happen if you eat. Today, we're going to choose a person to break the rules. We've placed everyone's name in this bowl. Whoever we pick is the chosen one.
I volunteer as tribute.
Dog, what? You are now chosen to break the rules. Now eat.
You can eat after 1,000,000 hours.
That's impossible. You can't do that. You have to break the rules and eat, Devin. You can't starve yourself for that long. You're going to die.
What's going to happen now? I guess we'll just wait and find out.
Are you crazy? Your back's going to get blown out now. He only has 5 hours left. Yeah, I heard he's gonna be thrown in the pit to get slaughtered.
How do you doubt that, Jay?
Why do you think they call it the Hunger Games, Devin?
Hey, Mom, what's for lunch?
What is that timer above your head?
I don't know. I ate a cupcake and...
Devin, why didn't you wait for another failure? Devin, you're the first ever student that has broken the rule.
So I'm gonna be the first person to know what happens when you eat something?
Yeah, I'm sorry. Jeez, man, you're still alive?
Yeah, 30 minutes left.
God, I cannot wait for the timer to go off so I can see you cry in the pit. Devin, you only have a minute left.
I'm aware, Mrs. Smith.
Well, you should run away before they capture you.
Who's they?
The Capitol.
Oh, Jesus, please don't be bad.
You have decided to break the rules of our world. Therefore, you'll be drafted in the Hunger Games. May the odds be ever in your favor.
Devin, today you'll find out your blood color.
Ah, Mom, I just cut my finger.
What? Your blood's red. In our world, everyone has gold or silver blood. I made you a silver mark. It'll last for 10 years.
Why not the gold one?
Well, the golds have powers. They'll immediately understand who you are. Before entering the school, we'll need to scan your finger.
Okay.
Perfect. Your blood's silver. You can pass. There are 3 types of blood in this world. The gold blood, which is the highest, the silver blood, which is considered average, and the red blood. Only a few people have this color. They have no power. Hey, are you new?
Yeah, I just transferred.
What color is your blood?
Silver, you?
Ah, I'm not talking to you. I have gold blood.
Forget about that, kid. Golden blood people are assholes.
Yeah. Hey, at least we're silver. We're the kindest.
What about red?
Ah, kill him now!
What's going on?
Jerry cut his hand and he's red blood. I swear, I have golden blood. This is a mistake.
Today, everyone's going to the blood donation lab.
Professor, I'm sorry, but I can't do that.
Maybe he doesn't have silver blood after all.
Give me your hand. I need to take your blood.
No.
Give it to me now. Now show me your blood color. Orange?
I have orange blood. It's almost golden.
Orange is worse than red. Give me your hand. I'll take the blood from the other finger. Oh my god.
Why do I have different types of blood in each finger?
Devin, you can now study at the level of gold, the highest.
What do you mean?
Let the machine scan your finger with the gold blood. You'll be allowed to the floor where the higher studies are.
All the gold people are supreme. What are you doing on our floor?
Well, I guess I just have different blood after all.
That's cap. You can't have different blood.
Mom, at school, they found out about my blood.
Devin, why do you have different types of blood for each finger?
Maybe I'm an alien.
No, we must cut off your fingers to have the bad blood and keep the gold one. What do you want for lunch?
What's the most expensive dish you have?
What a lunatic. This dish is only for gold people.
Perfect. I'll take it.
Guys, today we're all gonna donate blood.
Do I have to? I recently just went.
We know that you have multiple blood types in your system. I want to make sure you didn't cheat the system, so give me your hand.
Crap!
What is it?
All shades of blood are mixed. You have diamond blood. Kill him now!
I have diamond blood? That's the highest level.
Kill him and destroy that diamond blood carrier.
Wait, why?
In our world, they can only be silver or gold blood.
Mom, they wouldn't kill me because of my blood.
What? We will protect your son. These people specifically exterminate all people with his type of blood.
Well, what is wrong with diamond blood?
Your blood's very dangerous. We can't tell you all the reasons yet.
So now your guards just follow you everywhere?
Yeah, it's because my blood's dangerous.
What's dangerous about it? Give me your hand.
Ew, did you just taste my blood?
Tastes like chicken. So students, Dave pierced Devin's finger and tasted his blood.
Is that bad? And where even is he?
I don't know. Maybe you should look out the window.
What? Dave's flying? Mom, my blood has some weird effects.
What do you mean by that?
Well, I know that you lost your finger years ago, so you should taste my blood.
Oh, what? My finger has regrown. Look, the jerk-off's coming.
Very funny, Steege.
All students, urgently go to the blood donation lab.
Why do I even have to donate my blood?
Well, your blood's very valuable, and we need to take it to heal other people.
How much longer? I'm getting dizzy.
Be patient. There's still a little bit left.
What? Are you gonna take it all?
Of course we are. I'm sorry.
Fine, now I'll just taste my own blood.
No, Devin, don't!
What? I have black blood? How's that?
What have you done? You had diamond blood. You could have healed people, but now you're poisonous. Did you hear he tasted his own blood? Oh, poor thing. He doesn't have much time left.
Well, maybe nothing will happen.
Nah, your body's toasted, dude. I'm sorry.
Oh my god, what is this?
What's wrong, Devin? Is everything fine?
Yeah, Mom, everything's fine.
Well, since your diamond blood helped me grow a finger, I told everyone about it.
What? But why?
Now people can come over and pay us for you to treat them. And what, did someone already come to you?
Yeah, a little boy did.
You gave him black blood?
Of course not. I was scared, so I just ran away.
Huh, I wonder what would happen if you tried drinking it.
Hello, Jared.
I heard your blood has special powers and I want some.
Oh no, I don't have diamond blood anymore.
What? What have you done?
Whatever you did to my son Jared, we're locking you up now.
It wasn't even my fault.
Shut up. Principal, kick this kid out of the school.
Devin, there's a new client. His legs are hurting. You need to cure him.
I can't do this anymore.
What are you doing?
Oh my god.
God, deal with.
Devin, listen to me. You have to be nice to everyone because this world's based on a voting system.
What's good, y'all?
Bro, guess what? Some kids from the north are visiting our school today. Yeah, I heard some of them have a billion likes.
Damn.
Does anyone have extra food? I'm starving.
Oh, I do. Here, take some peanut butter.
Oh, thanks, Devin. Students, everyone should have a voting poll above their head. People with the highest amount of likes are the wealthiest people.
What about the dislikes?
Well, just don't get them, or else it'll be a struggle to survive. Devin, I already have 50 likes. How many do you have? Don't care. Now give me this.
Jay, that's my homework.
Did you just punch me?
What? No.
Wow, what a jerk. Oh my god, why would he do that?
Great, now my whole class hates me.
Devin, more like the whole school hates you now.
How's that possible? We don't even have 500 kids in the school. Hey, may I get a sandwich?
Sorry, but we can't sell that to you.
Why not?
We don't serve anyone who has 500 dislikes or above.
Look, it's the kid that punched Jay. Does anyone have an extra pencil that I can borrow?
Yeah, I got you.
Ew, I would rather not. You have 2,000 dislikes. Hey, you, wanna get lunch with me? I don't really know anyone here.
I would, but I'm not allowed to.
Well, I can fix that for you. I'm Jen. I'm from the north.
What? Did you just give me 64 likes?
No, you hairy sack. I gave you 64 million. Jesus, dude, how'd you get so many likes?
Oh, well, some chick gave them to me.
Oh, Devin, I'm sorry about earlier. I would love to make it up to you.
Ew!
Devin, please report to the main office. Since your son has millions of likes, he doesn't belong here. I'd like to transfer him to the North School.
Oh my god, the North? Thank you, Mr. Mike Cox.
Devin, we're finally rich. We can pay the bills off.
I know, but we have to be careful. They aren't my likes.
Who cares? Now give me a million.
Oh, wait, you dropped this.
Oh, thanks, dude.
Psh, I heard that dude's from the South. The South? That's where all the poor bastards are.
What the hell is his problem?
Ignore him, that's Eric. He's the second most liked person in the school with 20 billion.
Jesus, who has the most likes?
Well, it's his girlfriend Jen. I heard it's in the trillions. 63 million, not bad, Squirt.
Eric, stop!
Jen?
What? You know her?
No.
Good, come on, Jen. Today's exchange day. Every year on this day, we celebrate exchange day. So choose a person to give your likes to, but remember, the more likes a person has, the more influential they'll become.
Devin, I'm sorry about my boyfriend, but I need your help.
Huh? 60 billion likes? That's insane!
Oh, you hairy sack, give me some.
Mom, I have to be careful because my likes can switch back at any time.
I don't care, you live in my house.
Yo, did you hear Devin is now the second most liked person in the school?
Oh my god, Eric's gonna be pissed.
Yeah, well, it sucks for him. Jen, how come you gave me so many likes?
Because my boyfriend Eric is going crazy. I need your help to overthrow him in likes, otherwise he'll have too much power.
Watch out, Squirt, you've messed up now.
Eric, what are you gonna do about it? I have more influence than you.
We'll see about that. Come on, boys, let's go.
Remember, class, the more likes a person has, the more influential they'll become. But once you reach a certain amount of dislikes, you can die.
Mr. Mike Cox, how many dislikes is too many?
Well, once a person reaches 100,000 dislikes, the system has the ability to kill you. Does anyone have an extra piece of paper?
Yeah, I got you. Yo, what is she doing?
Huh?
It's my mom. She keeps on taking away my likes. Mom, why'd you take all my likes away?
Because your brother had 100,000 dislikes at one point, so I was transferring your likes to a guy named Eric to make it stop.
Eric?
Yeah, otherwise they would have killed him. Look who it is. What happened to your likes, Devin?
Eric, what have you done?
First it was your brother, now it's your turn. Oh my god, that means he's gonna...
What? 100 million dislikes?
Devin, how'd this happen and who did this?
Doesn't matter. Can I have some likes, Mom?
Of course, here. Bro, did you see Devin's dislikes? I know, poor thing. He doesn't have much time left.
Well, maybe nothing will happen.
Nah, bro. Your body's toasted. Devin, what happened?
Johnny boy, it's all Eric's fault.
Well, once a person reaches over 100,000 dislikes, they only have 24 hours to live.
Yo, guys, can you help me out and give me some likes?
Are you crazy? We all got a max of 5 million.
Yeah, we can't give you 99 million likes.
Devin, I'm sorry, but you proceeded to get over 100,000 dislikes. I'm gonna have to ask you to leave this school.
But Mr. Mike Cox...
I don't want to hear it. Leave. Huh, how does it feel to have over 100,000 dislikes?
Eric, you son of a gun.
Ah, that's it. Devin, are you kidding me? 1 billion dislikes?
Mom, I don't want to start.
Okay, well, take a million at least. Were you the one that gave Eric a black eye?
Jen, yeah, he's the reason I have a billion dislikes.
Oh my god, Devin, your time's about to run out. You have to go to the Like Center now. Welcome to the Like Center. How can we help you?
I would like to borrow a loan. My name's Devin.
That's odd. There's already a fat amount of likes under your name. Honey, what plan do we want to choose for him? Go with the cheapest one. We don't have a lot of money. Devin, here's your flash drive. Whatever you do, do not lose it because all the information you'll ever learn is on here.
Understood.
Yo, how much storage do you have?
128 gigabytes.
Damn, someone's a brokey. I have a terabyte. Before we start this semester, this class will take up 30 gigabytes, so if you don't have enough storage, you must leave now. I bet Devin has to leave. Buddy got the cheapest memory. Psst. Do you think I can see your flash drive? I need an extra gigabyte to take this class.
Yeah, for sure.
Devin, what are you doing? You can't just give away your gigabytes like that. If you max out, your body will slowly break down like Kevin, who can barely walk.
Hey!
Shut up, Kevin!
Good morning. Ooh, looks like you're holding on to too much storage. What skills do you want to delete?
Playing guitar.
Okay, and perfect. There you go. Yo, bro, I think there's been a glitch in the system. My gigabytes have been loading all day.
Huh, same here.
Attention, everyone's storage will be cut in half by tomorrow.
Oh, shit.
Morning, Devin. Quick, give me your flash drive. The system's about to cut everyone's storage in half today. I gotta delete some. Yo, did you hear that one student has a million terabytes?
No, who's that?
I'm not sure, but whoever it is super powerful. Hello, class. Today we're gonna talk about the importance of your flash drive.
Professor, what happens if you lose it?
Well, they can delete you off the grid.
Oh my gosh.
$500 for an extra gigabyte.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
It's fine. Don't worry about it.
Oh, wait, you dropped this. She was hot. What kind of book is this? Is this your flash drive? Oh my god, I can be rich.
Devin, where'd you get all that storage?
I just found a random flash drive on the ground.
Well, it's too dangerous to walk around with that much storage. Let me take some.
It's Monday? Oh my god. Yo, Johnny boy, have you seen my flash drive? I think it fell out when I was running to school.
Devin, word on the block is that you have a million terabytes.
What? No.
Oh, okay. Well, best of luck then.
Deleting memory.
Wait, no!
Devin, what happened to you? Devin!
Huh?
Oh my god, you're probably so clueless right now. Come with me. Here, I just gave you some storage.
Who are you?
Mr. Mike Cox.
Oh my god, I've been kidnapped.
No, you haven't been kidnapped. You see, you lost your memory, so I'll be adopting you as my son. Now go make me a sandwich.
What's a sandwich?
Ugh, we got a lot to learn. Dude, look, Devin's storage got even lower. Buddy's brain's probably the size of a peanut.
Do you want me to make you a sandwich?
What the hell? Alright class, everyone take out your flash drives. I have to download. Oh my god, someone just deleted Mrs. Smith off the grid! Hey kid, wanna spin the wheel for some more storage?
What's the catch?
Well, if you win, you get a million more gigabytes, but if you lose, I get to erase you off the grid.
Alright, deal.
Alright, first give me your flash drive and we'll begin. Thank you. Oof, looks like you lost, kid.
Damn it!
Sorry, kid.
Mom, I'm finally 4. Can I go outside?
Devin, that's only when you turn 8, then you can go out.
Why is it taking so long?
Because there's a terrible virus out there. People are turning into monsters.
Oh, about time I can go outside. I'm finally 8.
Not yet. The virus is still not over. Oh, God! The numbers are dropping.
Why is that?
They're dying because of the virus. Just wait until you turn 15.
Devin, where do you think you're going?
Well, I turned 15 today, so I'm going outside.
No, don't. As soon as you go out, you'll die right away.
Are you serious right now? Mom, it's been 10 years.
Just be patient. Wait a little more. Breaking news, the virus is still devouring our planet and turning people into zombies.
Devin, why are you watching this?
Why'd you turn it off?
Because. Now go harvest some vegetables downstairs.
What? Mom, what is this?
That's a flash drive. I'll explain everything to you.
Are you kidding me? My whole life I've been consuming the news on this flash drive?
Devin, it's not what you think. I just want to keep you safe so you wouldn't go outside.
I'm sorry, Mom.
I just wanted to protect you.
I know. Here, drink some water.
Did you put something in my drink?
Yeah, a sleeping pill, because I really don't believe you. Oh, my eyes. What? I can't believe this is my first time outside. What? Did I just get infected? Where am I and what's going on?
You're at the hospital. There's been a terrible virus that just broke out. We're trying to keep everyone safe.
Is it the same virus that's turning people into zombies?
What? No, who told you that? This just started today. You got any family?
Just myself.
Gotcha. We'll stay in the blue radius of the town to prevent getting ill and get some rest. School starts at 7 a.m. tomorrow. You must be new here.
Yeah.
Can I suck on your toes?
What?
He's just Frank. He does that a lot. Welcome, class. As many of you guys heard, there's been a deadly virus that broke out this week. As of now, we don't know how it's transmitted, so we're limiting outside exposure for 1 hour a day.
Oh my god, this is like deja vu all over again.
Attention, everyone. There's been one person reported that got caught with the virus. I report everyone go home this instant.
Oh my god, we're all gonna die!
Ah! Yo, I heard that you don't have a place. You can come with me.
How far is your house?
Should be like 10 more minutes. What the John? Is that a zombie?
Mom? Did you just shoot my mom?
I'm sorry, but that wasn't your mom. That was a zombie. I believe she's the first person that got infected by the virus.
Yo, you got a TV in here?
Yeah, let me turn it on. Breaking news. The virus started by three scientists that leaked a chemical in the lab. School will still be open.
Oh, what?
Guys, if Mrs. Smith doesn't show up within 15 minutes, we get to leave class. Hello, everyone. Your teacher is sick today, so I, Mr. Mike Cox, will be filling in for her.
You gotta be kidding me.
Attention, everyone. The virus has been spreading through our town. To help prevent any more cases, avoid any physical contact. Give me that neck.
Oh, what the hell?
Classic Frank. Bro, I can't believe five people are contagious. I heard the virus turns you into a zombie.
Nah, that can't be. That's impossible.
Devin, come with me. Yesterday, you claimed that zombie you saw was your mother?
Yeah, it looked just like her.
Well, she was the first one to get infected. We believe this virus turns people into zombies. You cannot tell anyone this information. Do you hear me?
It's getting late. When is this train coming? Mrs. Smith?
Welcome aboard. Do you have your train ticket?
Yeah, right here.
You're not contagious, right?
No.
Awesome. You'll be the third stop.
Mrs. Smith, you're a zombie? What is that noise? Who the hell are you?
I'm Johnny Boy. You can call me JB for short.
JB, is that a wooden spoon?
Hell yeah. Damn, someone has social anxiety.
Yeah, well, I stayed home my whole life. My mom wouldn't let me go outside for 17 years.
Dog, that ain't your mom. It sounds like you got kidnapped when you were a baby.
Oh my god.
Welcome, class. I know there's been a lot of rumors going around, and it's true. The virus is turning people into zombies.
Oh my god! We're all screwed!
Oh, calm down. Remember, we have a test tomorrow about Sokotoa. Attention, everyone. This virus is out of our control. This town's going into lockdown.
Oh my god, this can't be happening.
Devin, you're coming with me.
Ooh, can I come?
Of course, Frank.
Johnny Boy, can we please go outside?
No, we're in lockdown. It's against the law.
I don't care anymore.
Devin, don't!
Oh my god.
Hey, Devin, can I borrow some money?
Yeah, for sure.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Devin, you're 10 minutes late.
I know, my alarm didn't go off.
There's no excuses.
Oh, here, let me hold the door for you.
Oh, thank you, young man.
Dude, how'd you get your level back?
Oh, I just held the door for a grandma.
Yo, Devin, where's your little brother so I can steal his lunch money again?
So you're the reason why my brother comes home with cuts all over his face.
Yeah, what are you gonna do about it?
Wait a second.
Wow, what happened to your level?
I got caught cheating on a test.
Your wanted level's a 5 because of a test?
It was a big one.
Did you hear? He was murdered by a gun. Oh my god, is that why the cops are coming to school later?
Hey Siri, send $10,000 to charity.
Click yes to send.
So where were you during period 5? Wait a second, look at his wanted level. I'm so sorry, I didn't realize you were the innocent student I've been hearing about. Have a good day.
Devin, did you murder the kid that bullied me?
No.
Oh, thank god. I was scared for a second.
Oh, hey mom, I'll help you with the groceries.
Oh, thank you, honey.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god, my assignment's gonna be late! Ugh. Hey, yo, did you drop this?
Oh yeah, I did, my bad.
Got you.
Thanks, G.
Mm-hmm.
Bro, who's that kid with the level 1? Oh, his name is Devin. He's the perfect student. Kid wouldn't hurt a fly.
Devin, all your assignments are late. I'm gonna have to fail you.
Okay, well, I also wanted to give you this. A little something for the end of the year.
Oh, thank you. Mm-hmm. Hey, yo, what's up with you?
Oh, Mr. Mycox just failed me.
What? I thought you were doing good in his class.
Clearly not.
Yo, dude, did you hear about Mr. Mycox? He was found dead.
Huh, what a shame.
Wait, what happened to your level? Honey, can I come in?
Hang on. Hey, Siri, donate $10,000 to charity.
Click yes to send.
Come in.
I just found out two people were murdered at your school. Is everything okay?
Yeah, everything's fine, Mom. Crap, I can't believe I just missed the bus.
Devin, do you have the answers to the homework?
Yeah, I got you.
I can't believe there's a murderer at our school. I know, I wonder who it is. Okay, class, today we have a birthday. Devin's mom made us all cupcakes.
Wow, how nice of him. Thank you, Devin.
Of course. I'm sure you're gonna love them. They have 20 minutes left to live.
Ooh! Ah, watch where you're going, prick. What are you doing? Get out of the way, freak. You again? There's been a third body found dead. I need everyone to report to the auditorium now. Police are coming and patting everyone down for weapons.
Crap, I need to get rid of my level 5 somehow. Hey Siri, donate. Did my phone just die? Yo, AJ, you want some money?
No.
What?
Devin, you ready to go to the auditorium for pat-downs? Oh my god, you're a level 5!
Listen, you better not tell anyone.
Okay, I won't.
Here, let me give you $500.
Can you just zip it up in my backpack?
Sure.
Oh yeah, make sure it's in the back pocket.
There you go.
Everyone stand in a single file line.
Next. Huh, the perfect student. What do we have here? That's not mine. Yeah, okay. I swear, someone put that gun in my bag. You're good to go.
Mm-hmm.
I can't believe Carl was a school murderer. I know, at least we're safe now. Attention everyone, an entire class was just found dead. I need everyone to evacuate and go home.
Huh, I guess the freshly baked cupcakes worked.
Devin, you're home?
What's this?
I know what you did.
I can't believe you're the school murderer.
Mom, I can explain.
You have two options. One, I turn you into the police, or two, you promise me you'll stop killing people.
I promise I'll never kill anyone ever again.
Good, now get your wanted level down.
Hey, old lady, you help crossing the street?
Oh, yes. Thank you, young man.
God damn, you're slow.
Dude, did you hear Carl was a school murderer?
Yeah, I heard.
That's crazy. I always knew something was up with that kid.
Oh, you dropped your notebook.
Thank you, Devin. Maybe I'll see you later tonight.
All right. Mom, I'm home.
Oh, no, what's happening?
What? What is?
Come with me now. Oh. Devin, forget everything I told you. Take this.
Wow. Mom, I didn't know you had guns.
Commencing at the siren, any and all crime, including murder, will be legal for 12 continuous hours. May God be with you all.
Oh my god, it's happening.
Devin, our wanted level is gonna restart.
What?
Every kill is only one level. Now go lock the doors. Oh no, they're here.
Who?
The purgers. Please open up, I need help, they're coming for me.
Devin, don't. Oh my god.
Hello, Devin. I know you're in there.
Mrs. Smith?
Devin, check the ring camera now.
Oh my god. She's a level 10? It's only been 10 minutes.
Hey, what's up, guys?
Ah! Johnny boy! Where'd you come from?
The back door, you idiot! You shot me!
Do you even know what's going on? Ugh, she's here.
Hello, Devin.
God, you're ugly.
What is she doing? I guess it could be worse.
Y'all have 30 minutes to finish your exam.
Alright, easy. First one's B. Oh my god, she's gonna make me fail this exam.
What do you think about your soulmate? Mine controls my ears.
I don't know. Whoa, what's going on?
Is your soulmate a dude?
I don't know. Only boys drink from the cap. Alright, I'm starving. Don't do anything stupid. Oh my god!
Whoever makes the best pumpkin pie before the bell rings gets an A. Damn, look at Chef Ramsay go. Wow, Devin, your pie tastes amazing.
Love. Yo, Johnny boy, I think my soulmate might be a chef.
Why do you say that? Devin, I want to talk to you for a second.
Oh my god.
How dare you?
Hello, Devin.
Aren't you the principal's daughter?
Yes, I'm actually your soulmate. It's nice to meet you.
Devin, I heard the principal wants to talk to you. He seems pissed.
Doc, I'm sorry. I didn't realize your daughter was my soulmate.
Who said she was your soulmate?
Oh my god. What the, John? What is this?
Why aren't you at school, and when did that appear?
I don't know, maybe last night or this morning?
Well, hide it and go to school. Don't tell anyone about it. Do you hear me? Yo, Devin. Kids, please proceed to the auditorium for an announcement.
Huh, what a strange way to start the day.
Ooh, hopefully school's canceled and we get to go home. I bet this is just another stupid meeting. This is very important. Each of you will have threads in your hair very soon. If you already have one, please proceed to room 44. Ugh, I wish I had a thread. I would love to avoid this test right now.
Yeah, who else had a thread that you saw?
Well, I saw Zach, Chuck, and Jared all had red threads.
Mom, can you tell me what this stupid thread means? Three of my classmates were allowed to skip school because of it.
Oh, no.
What?
I'll tell you eventually, but for now, just don't tell anyone about it. So, class, open your books.
Professor, where's Zach, Chuck, and Jared? Are they skipping class again?
Devin, what are you doing? Who are you talking about?
No one. It was a mistake.
You really pissed her off, dude.
Yeah, well, she was acting sus.
All students, please proceed to room 44. We're going to check your heads and hair. What? What are they doing that for?
I'm tearing this off so no one knows that I have it.
Devin, are you out of your mind? What are you doing?
Wait. You have one too, and it's green?
Yeah, don't even think about cutting it off. Hasn't your mom explained it already? All boys, please proceed to room 44 for head inspections. Welcome, remove your sweatshirt so we can see your hair.
Can you explain what this is for?
Who told you this? It's just a routine head check.
Whoa, look at that!
Huh?
Mom!
Devin, aren't you supposed to be at school? What happened?
Yeah, well, they started searching everyone's hair for threads.
Oh god, I knew they'll be doing those checks at your school.
Can I just cut it off?
No, never cut it off. You'll thank me later. Here, drink some OJ.
Mom, tell me about these threads.
Well, they started to appear very recently. Red, green, and black are the most popular ones.
So what does the blue one mean?
Well, you're the first person with a blue one. Breaking news. Can you turn up the volume? The first man with a blue thread was spotted. You can see a photo on the screen. We have a bounty out for $1 million for anyone who finds him.
Mom?
The element of the blue thread has been defined.
What? Mom, I decided to tear off my thread, but a new one grew back.
Well, you see...
Whoa, Devin, you have a super ability?
There's a special school for kids like you. Everyone, meet Devin. He's a blue thread. Oh, great. Another stupid kid with a blue thread.
Hey, I'm the rarest one here.
Wrong. I'm the rarest one. Jay, let him go. He can only run fast. Okay, fine. I'll let him live. Hey, don't think too much about Jay. He's the strongest one here.
Yeah, well, he almost choked me to death.
Yeah, he does that to all the newbies. What's your superpower?
I have super speed.
Oof, you have a useless power like me. I can control flowers. Devin, why are you so mad?
Well, my superpower is useless. I'm the weakest one in my class. What's even the point of running fast?
You'll be the first one to reach the toilet after Taco Bell.
Mom!
Write it down. The black threads are the strongest. Then we have the red, green, and blue, which are the weakest.
Professor, how would you know? You don't even have a blue thread. Maybe I'm the strongest. I guess we'll find out who's the weakest one here.
Choosing a new element. The element has been chosen.
A pink thread? I just tore off my blue one.
Yeah, as soon as you remove one, you'll get another one.
Wait, if this one gives me super speed, then what does this one do?
Looks like the frail ass decided to come to school today. Professor, why does he have a pink thread? That's impossible. There's no such thing as a pink thread. Devin, why would you put that thing in your hair?
I didn't. It just appeared when I ripped out the blue one.
Now give me your hand. I need to check your blood.
So you're telling me you've never seen a pink thread before?
Yeah, it looks mad weird, dude. I recommend not tearing this thread off. You already have powers. You really think you're the strongest one here, huh? I'll show you some real strength.
Jay, I'm getting tired of you. Like, you're mad ugly.
What? Why can I not move? Devin?
What, Mom?
Promise me to not tear that thread off. You already have powers.
But what if my new ability is even better?
What if it's worse? Don't be stupid. Devin and Jay, go to the whiteboard. Don't you think that I forgot what you did to me yesterday?
Just admit that I'm stronger than you.
Yeah, okay.
What have you done?
My father told me that pink threads take all your powers away.
Loading new element.
Mom, why do I have a blue, black, and pink thread?
Take a look, Peter. He's so unique.
Wow, my boy's gonna be the strongest in the world.
Whoa, Devin, you have three threads? Show me your powers.
Well, I have super speed.
Whoa, what does that one do? What? The John, it's snowing.
So write this down. The red threads give you the power of fire, green is nature, black has the power of the dead.
Professor, what about my threads? Is it true that I can control people?
Yes, Devin, you can.
God, I'm scared of him. You never know what he's gonna do.
What's wrong, honey? Why are you so sad?
Because all my classmates are scared of me.
Don't worry, you're very special. They just don't understand your powers.
Psh, let's chuck a snowball at him.
What? I didn't do anything.
Yet, but you're capable of doing many things. We can't trust you.
Devin, we realized that we made a mistake. Wanna be friends? You seem like a good guy.
Yeah, of course.
Oh yeah, one more thing.
Oh, what was that for?
You're too dangerous. We need to get rid of you. Now, Steve, use your magic and burn it.
Ah, my powers aren't working. What'd you do?
Stay away from me, Jay. I have the pink thread. I'll control your ass.
Well, it looks like your powers will disappear now.
What? No. Mom, my classmate took my ability to control people.
What? How did that happen? And you have the ability to control snow?
Yeah, look.
Wait, don't touch it! Okay, class, we're gonna show off your powers today. Devin, you'll be first.
Oh, well, I only can do this.
Not bad, now it's Jay's turn. Of course, Professor.
I can't do this anymore. I wanna turn Jay into ice.
And what if it backfires?
I don't care, I'm tired of him always embarrassing me.
Cool down, revenge is never the right answer.
Hey Devin, how was school?
Mom, did you ever find out what happened to my threads?
Not yet, we're still investigating it. We'll let you know soon.
Devin, you got another thread?
Yeah, it just appeared out of nowhere when I woke up.
Does it mean you'll get all your powers back?
Everyone, go to the hub for an announcement.
Listen up, this is very important. Anyone with a pink thread will be banned. As soon as you see a person with one, call us immediately.
Choosing new element.
Mom, what are these threads on my fingers for?
Well, you have to choose one, but you have to be very careful.
Okay, I'll choose the black one.
Wait, no! What an idiot. That kid chose the black thread.
Yeah, and you picked the red thread.
You do realize the red one leads you to millions of dollars?
What?
Devin, guess what? My father told me that blue threads lead you to your soulmate.
Oh, did he mention the black string at all?
Nah, he didn't bring up that one. Depending on the color you pick, your thread will lead you to your life goal when you turn 18.
Has anyone chosen the black thread?
Yeah, and they all went missing when they turned 18. That's horrible, Devin.
I'm home. Wait, why are you crying?
This is my fault. I should have told you about the black thread.
Mom, if someone disappears, it doesn't mean something bad happened.
Devin, all of them were found dead. Is your mom worried you're turning 18 tomorrow?
Yeah, and you're turning 18 today. Johnny boy?
What?
Your thread's glowing.
Happy birthday, Devin.
The black thread has been activated.
See, Mom? Nothing happened. I'm still here.
Devin, run.
What does the black thread even mean?
All kids with the black thread will be frozen for 10,000 years.
Yeah, right.
Hey, leave my son alone. Okay, class, this is our new student. He also has a black thread. He'll be frozen with you.
Is it true that everyone with a black thread was found dead?
Yes, that is if you don't survive being frozen.
Bro, I'm terrified. How come other people get fame, money, and love, and we...
What's wrong?
I just got a letter. And it's empty. See you later, Pablo.
Wait, Devin, there's a letter for you. It has your name on it.
Is this a joke?
No, what does it say?
Tear this off and run?
We're going to perform a medical examination now. Please come here.
Wait, for what?
We need to determine the freezing time for you. Give me your hand. I need to take a blood sample.
Why do we have to be frozen for different periods of time?
It's a secret. I can't tell. Interesting.
You can choose your freezing time now. Choose and enter the chamber.
Wait, I thought you said I'll only be frozen for 10,000 years.
Pick or else I'll choose for you.
Please be safe. I'm begging. No, that can't be true. Johnny boy, look, bro, I'm screwed.
Oh my god, bro, I'm so sorry. Try covering up and changing it to blue.
Good thinking. That should work.
Dude, I heard the survival rate of the pit is 5%. I know, whoever got selected is dusted, bro. Students, you've been selected to be a player or watcher?
What happens if you're a player?
Well, the players will be sent to the pit to survive, and the watchers will enjoy this beautiful entertainment on the big screen where it'll be broadcasted.
Oh my god. Dad, what's the point of them doing all this?
Well, to show how the government has 100% control over us, and if you fight back, you'll be thrown in the pit as well. But thank God you're a watcher, because the pit is a death trap. Bro, the trailer came out for the pit.
Huh, really?
Yeah, looks like the players have to escape a gas chamber or something.
Good thing I have asthma.
Huh? What'd you say?
Nothing.
We'll be running a player check soon. Everyone, please go to the hub.
Huh? A player check?
Yup, all the players will be sent to the pit today. Hopefully they don't find out that I'm a player. Devin, come forward. It's your turn. Let me check. Okay, you passed.
Ha! Idiots.
Wait a second, I see a tint of red. Sir, bring me some water.
I mean, blue's the best color.
Devin, when's mom coming home?
Balloons?
Ooh, I love balloons.
I'm well aware. Yo, Johnny boy, you coming over tonight?
Hell yeah, is your mom gonna be there?
Yeah, she is.
Let's go, I love seeing her.
This is so weird, it's like I can see everyone's obsessions now. Mr. Wilson, I finished my test.
Sweet, leave it on my desk.
Huh?
What's wrong?
Nothing. I got my eyes on you. Hey, babe, how was your day?
Amazing, finally got that A in chemistry.
There's no way. Jessica, we're over.
Wait, why?
I don't know, maybe you should ask Mr. Wilson? There's no way she's getting away with this. Hey, I have some news about your daughter.
Jessica, you sleep with your goddamn...
grape.
Hey, babe, look what I got you.
Oh, wow, thanks. Huh?
Devin, I'm doing the dishwasher. Hand over your plate.
Of course, Mom. This is so weird. What's up with all these percentages? Yo, Johnny boy, come here. Huh? Do you know what's up with the purple Jolly Ranchers?
Yeah, it's to help you find your soulmate. Every time you touch someone, you can see how compatible you are with them.
Oh. Babe, I'm breaking up with you.
Wait, why?
Because we're 5% compatible. This relationship isn't gonna work. Oh, hopefully my soulmate's my crush. Hey, Sarah, come here. Oh, dang it. I need to find my soulmate. Worth a shot. Oh, green's disgusting.
Hey, Devin, what you up to?
Ew, get away from me. Yo, Johnny boy, why is your number so high?
Not sure, I just made out with 13 girls in the bathroom.
What? Mrs. Smith, I'm confused on what power the Green Jolly Rancher has.
Well, it lets you know how many people have a crush on you.
Well, I have zero. Am I that ugly, Mrs. Smith?
Yes, you're uglier than my shits, Darren.
What? Johnny boy, I'm trying to get more girls. Teach me your ways.
I got you. First, we need to change your style. You look like a first grader going to recess. Here, wear this jacket. All the cool kids wear them.
Really?
No, it's just the only one I have. Huh. Perfect. Now for the last step, when you see your crush, say, what up, bitch?
What?
Trust me, say it, and make sure you stick out your tongue.
Are you messing with me?
No, you gotta believe me, Darian. That's why I have 13 girlfriends and you don't.
Alright, fine.
Go get them, champ.
Hey, Darian.
What's up, bitch?
Stop.
Bitch.
Last one. Red? That's the worst flavor.
What's up, jackass?
3 seconds.
Hey, Jared.
Oh my god. Johnny boy, Jared just got shot.
What? Are you kidding me?
No. Stay safe. Oh, I gotta look into this color. The Red Jolly Rancher allows you to see when people die? Oh my god. I gotta find my parents. Dad, where's...
Devin, calm down. What's up?
Nothing. Where's Mom?
She's in the kitchen. Honey, your father said you're looking for me. What's wrong?
Nothing. I love you, Mom.
So I'm thinking about going on vacation. What do you think?
Yeah, you should definitely go.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Oh, crap. I gotta drive Sylvia to school. Sylvia, get in the car.
Dad, when am I gonna die?
Right now, get ready.
It's gonna eat you.
Oh my god, Sylvia. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, Sylvia!
What'd you get?
I got these special Skittles.
What do they do?
I don't know. Start red. What? Oh, I'm choking. Did I just see the future? Oh, I can taste the rainbow. Yo, should I ask Maria out on a date?
No.
Whoa, just take it easy, man.
Well, you're gonna regret it. Here's my number. You can call me anytime.
I don't think so.
You are.
Check it out.
You got her number?
Yeah.
Huh, you wanna come over to my house tonight? I had a crush on her for 10 years. I told you you'd regret it, asshole.
What the John?
How are the magic Skittles?
They're good.
What do they do?
I don't know yet, but can you drive me to school?
Doesn't Justin drive you every day?
Yeah, about that. We're not friends anymore. He tried to kill me.
Wait, what?
Oh, nothing. Wait, Mom, there's a car! Actually, Mom, I'm gonna take the bus.
Is everything alright?
A hair? What the John? There's a hair inside. Hey, Maria. There you go, Maria. Oh.
I missed you.
Missed you too.
You wanna come swim with me and my friends tonight?
Sorry, I can't. Tonight's family night.
Alright. Sorry to tell you, but your girlfriend was murdered. She was found in the lake this morning.
Wait, you can't go. Come to my house instead.
Why? Have you tried the other colors yet?
No, not yet. Just try green. Here goes nothing. What the John? I got glasses? Hey, babe.
Oh, he's so annoying. I'm only dating him because of his hot dad.
What did you just say?
Nothing. I didn't open my mouth.
Did you just say you're only dating me because of my dad?
No. Crap, how does he know? What? Hopefully his mom doesn't know about my date with his dad tomorrow.
Oh my god. Are you kidding me?
What's wrong?
No, we're done. My mom's gonna kill you and stop dreaming about my dad.
Huh?
What's wrong with you? I'm pissed. I just found out my girlfriend was sleeping with my dad.
Oof, that's the worst.
I wonder if I can still hear other people's thoughts. Ooh, that substitute's
looking I can't wait to cut up the student I just kidnapped and eat him for dinner.
These peppers are freaking me out. What do we got today? Lemon? Oh, worse than grape. Huh? What is this? Whoa! What is that?
Honey?
Huh?
Did you do the laundry?
You were a stripper?
How do you know that? Don't judge me.
Yeah, I won't. Okay, so I can see other people's secrets. Ugh. Yo, sis, did you know Mom was a... Mom?
Ooh, someone's early to class.
Johnny boy, you won't even know. I just found out my sister is my real mom.
What? Hey, Devin.
Hey, Mrs. Smith. Oh my god. Johnny boy. Yo, have you tried all the colors yet? Not yet. My last one's orange.
We'll try it out. See what happens when you finish the pack.
Good idea. Here goes nothing. No way.
What happened when you finished your Skittles?
Bro, I got a new pack.
No way.
Let's see what these bad boys do. Blue, best color. Huh? I don't feel a difference.
Dinner served. Wow, you're eating that fast.
Honestly, Dad, I can't even taste it.
Attaboy.
Mom, this new ice cream you got slaps.
Honey, that's not ice cream. That's my lotion.
Huh?
Hey, yo, big man.
Yo, Johnny Boy, I think I lost my taste by trying these new pack of Skittles.
How is that possible?
I don't know. Oh, that was the hardest run.
Yo, Devin, I got you a drink.
Oh, thank you. I don't feel so good. What the, John? These new pack of Skittles are deadly. Ew, pink tastes like ass. Whoa, let's find out what these do.
Honey, I made some cookies for breakfast.
Huh? I don't smell any cookies. Yo, Devin, did you get any new powers yet?
No, I think I just lost my smell.
Ooh, I'm sorry, dog. It's fine. At least I don't have to smell Johnny Boy ripping ass all the time.
So you're telling me you can't smell anything?
Yup.
Smell this.
Huh?
Yeah, you like that, huh?
Nothing. What even is this, Johnny Boy?
My yum sock.
Ew! Yo, you still coming over tonight?
Yeah.
Bet. My mom got Chick-fil-A for us. Bro, why is it so dark in here?
I don't know. It smells like we have a gas leak.
Don't worry, I'll light a candle.
Wait, stop!
I'm scared to eat more of these. What do we got today? Melon? Ew.
Son.
Huh?
Our dog just passed away.
Wow, that was quick.
Yeah, he was very sick.
When are we getting a new one?
I don't know.
Dinner is served. Be careful, it's super hot. Slow down.
It's not hot. I can't feel anything.
How's that possible? I bet you $20 you can't eat the world's hottest pepper.
Bet. Give me a thing.
All right. Oh my god. It's like you don't even have a pain tolerance.
Give me my money.
Fine.
Sorry for it, buddy, but I'm dating your girl now.
Oh, cool. What? You're not mad that she broke up with you?
Nah, she's crazy anyways. Good luck with her. Bye.
Wow, I gotta stop eating these. What do we got today? Oh, wild berry tastes like dog ass. Huh? I can't hear? Oh my god. Johnny Boy, is that you?
Hey, what up, big man?
I can't hear.
What'd you say, idiot?
I still can't hear you.
You are an idiot.
Bye.
Bye.
Guys, look how stupid he looks.
Psst, take this.
Can I go to the bathroom?
Yes. Attention all students, go into lockdown immediately. There's an active shooter in the building.
What the John? Why is everyone running?
Hey, don't go in that door.
I can't hear you.
Wait, hands up. Give me your Skittles.
Huh? Oh my god, these are freaking me out. Red? Oh, gas money. Whoa, what the John?
Son, I'm sorry to tell you this, but Johnny Boy passed away.
Really?
Yeah, he wanted you to have this.
His ID?
Oh well.
Yo, dude, happy birthday!
Thanks.
What'd you get?
I got a Lambo.
Bro, what? Why are you stoked? It's like you're emotionless.
I don't know. You're right. It's cool.
Son, I got a letter for you.
What is this? Oh, I just got accepted to Harvard.
Oh my god, congrats! How do you feel?
I don't feel anything.
Judge, I didn't do anything. That's it! 85-year sentence to prison for murdering Johnny Boy.
Oh well.
What happened when he finished his Skittles?
Bro, I didn't get anything. No way! Let's see what these bad boys do. Sour apple? Ugh! What? A book? Ugh!
Yo, what'd you get?
Dude, I got a book!
What? What does it do?
I don't
know? It's empty, too.
Maybe you should try journaling in it.
Good idea.
Dear Amy, ever since you gave me roasted pork for breakfast, I can't stop thinking about you.
Devin?
Amy?
I'm tired of us being friends. Let's go out tonight.
What up, loser? Say less.
Yes.
I wish Eric would stop bullying me.
Huh? Hello?
Bro.
Huh? Mom, what does this mean?
If you guess the lyrics right, your account balance will increase.
I'm not afraid of getting fat? Sick.
Okay, class, everyone stand up. We're switching seats. Huh? What are we doing?
To take a stand. Oh my god, I got it correct!
Devin, quiet! Yo, did you know we're only given 3 chances to guess correctly?
What? Only 3?
Yeah, and they say the last one has the biggest reward, but it'll be the hardest one to guess.
Makes sense. Huh?
Oh, I think you'll be able to answer that.
Write my name on a piece of paper? Damn it! Write my name with a pencil? Oh my god, I got it wrong again! Wait, isn't this Miley Cyrus? Write my name in the sand. Let's go! Okay, just one more and then I'll be rich. What? Okay guys, I just gotta guess the lyrics one more time and I'll be rich! Huh, just shout whenever? They weren't wrong about the last one being hard. I don't know this song. Mrs. Smith, has anyone finished their lyrics?
Yeah, Jay did, but the system will pick the 3 fastest to participate in the next round. If you're chosen in the final round, you'll compete with the other 2.
Oh my god! Jeez, I gotta finish this. I gotta be quick. Just shout whenever and I'll be there? Bro, there's no way. This is a JB song. Mom, can you believe this crap? I got this wrong.
Well, Devin, the last one is the hardest to guess. By the way, you have to guess based on the tone.
Based on the tone? But I can't sing.
I don't care. You must succeed to the next round. We need the money, Devin. What's good, Pipsqueak?
Jay, what do you want?
I just wanted to rub it into you that I already moved on to the next round.
Well aware.
Yeah, there's only 2 spots left. Looks like you're gonna stay poor forever. Congrats, Kevin. You've moved on to the next round.
Crap, there's only 1 spot left. Just shout whenever and I'll be there. Let's go!
Attention, students. The ones going to the next round are... Since y'all turned 16 today, you'll receive your zodiac signs. Cancer, Leo, Virgo, Pisces. Yo, Devin, the test is today. Do you know which sign you want to get?
Yeah, I hope I get Pisces. I want to be able to control water.
Well, I want to be a Leo. I heard they're the strongest ones and can control fire. Devin, your mother and I talked today and we've decided that you have to circle B for every answer.
Dad, why would I do that?
Because our whole family's an air sign. Promise me you'll do it. Okay, class, now you'll take your zodiac test. Depending how you answer, you'll be assigned to a specific zodiac sign that fits your personality the best. Remember, every sign has a unique power, so answer carefully.
Where do I spend most of my time? By the ocean.
Hopefully, I'll become one of the air signs. I want to have the power to control tornadoes. Well, I'm a Virgo, so I can control earthquakes. What about you, Devin?
Hopefully, I get a water sign.
Did you hear Devin wants to be a water sign? Huh, good luck with that.
Why is that?
Because it's the weakest one. Students, test results are in. Everyone should receive their sign now.
And what happens if you don't get one?
Well, that's impossible. Now go to the gym for your results. Here's your results.
What?
Here's your results.
What? How come I didn't receive a zodiac sign?
What'd you say?
Nothing.
Students, all of you should have received your sign, and tomorrow you'll be grouped according to your sign and sent to your new school. Devin, what'd you end up getting? I hope you're an air sign like me.
Yeah, about that. It says I don't belong to any of them.
What? How's that possible? Yo, I'm a Leo. Look what they give all the fire students.
What? They gave you a wand?
Yeah, I'm still trying to learn how to use it. Devin, I'm so glad that you're a Libra, just like us.
Yeah, Mom.
And make sure you pack your bags because you're going to the air school tomorrow. Students, today's a very special day, a day where you start a new chapter in your life. You'll go to the hub to confirm your wand.
And then?
You'll be transferred to your new school.
Hey, I'm Devin, I'm a Pisces.
Awesome, grab the wand of water.
Misfit detected. Huh? Transferring to fire school.
What? No!
Choose your fire sign.
What the job?
Devin, do you know which group you're choosing?
Yeah, I already figured it out, Dad.
Good, don't let me down. Yo, what kind of group did you pick?
I haven't picked anything yet. I'm going there now. You?
Well, I'm picking an assassin.
Looks like I'll see you tonight then.
Students, after you choose your class, you'll attend a meeting with your group tonight to start your first mission. Now let's begin. Which group do you want to choose?
I want to be assassin.
Are you sure? There's no turning back after this point.
I'm sure.
Perfect. Now give me your hand and I'll mark you.
Ah! That kind of hurts.
Done. You're now an assassin.
I can't believe I'm one of them now.
Devin, which class did you pick?
An assassin, you?
A hacker. I heard they get paid the most. I picked stalker. Guess what my first mission is?
What?
I gotta stalk this guy for the next 30 days. Attention, assassins. Your meeting starts in 10 minutes.
Crap. I gotta go. I believe this is it.
Stop right there and show me your mark. He's clear.
Sir, what's your ability?
My what?
Your ability. You haven't unlocked it yet? It depends on the color you picked.
How do I unlock it?
Well, depending on how many likes this video gets, it determines your color. Good morning, Devin. You have the ability to control your lungs.
What? How would that work?
Try clicking off. Turn it back on quick before you die.
Oh my god.
Devin, when you turn 18 today, want to hang out tonight?
I'm good, Emily.
Good. I didn't want to show you anything either. Students, everyone should have their on and off buttons above them.
Mrs. Smith, what's the point of this?
Well, when our town gets overpopulated, the government will kill off the weak by turning off their lungs.
What?
Devin, if you turn off your lungs, you get a wicked buzz. You should try it.
Aw, Frank, you sicko.
Anyways, they added 10 new students to the school.
What? 10? That's so many.
Attention, the system hasn't been acting right today. Everyone's switch has been glitching.
Oh my god. Frank, it's happening. Hopefully they kill Kevin's ass. I can't stand looking at his face.
Huh?
Shut up, Kevin. Mom, you home?
Hey!
Oh my god, Mom.
Oh, that's my fault. I clicked the button by accident.
Thank god. Another day doing a Johnny boy. Let's call his ass.
Hello? Devin? Devin!
Mom, what's this?
Well, it's a game. When Zero appears, you have to freeze and you can't move.
What? I don't want to play this game.
Devin, just freeze and don't move! Does anyone want to play kickball?
I can't. I have to get home now.
Wait, why? You weren't given enough time?
Well, it looks like I'm staying here now.
Each of you have a timer that shows you when you're not allowed to move.
Professor, what happens if we move?
Well, none of us have broken the rules, so we don't know. Devin, I have 10 seconds left, and I won't make it home.
Don't worry about it, Eddie. I'll give you some time.
Oh, thank you. Otherwise, I'll be frozen in front of the school.
Mom, I'm home!
Devin, where have you been? It's 10 p.m. What if you got stuck?
I know. Sorry. Good morning, guys.
Oh, dude, have you heard the news?
No.
They said that now the time without movement can be up to 24 hours. Oh, poor Kevin. He hasn't moved for 15 hours.
All right, I'm about to go home. What? I thought I had more time.
My time has also been updated. Wait, what? How is this possible?
You can move after 7,684 hours. You can move after 7,684 hours.
Wait, so he has to stand still for 10 months? And what happens if he tries to move? Damn, he's been standing still for 7 hours already. Aw, poor thing. He probably has to take a dump.
Failure detected. Your countdown timer was refreshed.
I can finally move. Mom, I'm home!
Devin, I was notified that you couldn't move for 10 months!
Oh, it was an error. They refreshed my timer.
Oh, thank god. I thought you decided to break the rule.
Guys, we have some important news for you.
Ooh, are they canceling this timer?
No. Every month, we'll choose one person to break the rules and move.
This is terrible. I don't want to be chosen.
What if nothing happens, Johnny boy? And besides, I kind of want to try it.
Have you lost your mind? Devin, whatever you do, do not move!
Listen, Mom, tomorrow they're gonna choose a person and break the rules.
Oh, God, did they really decide to go through with this?
Mm-hmm. Well, our government always wanted to know what happens if you move.
Today, we're going to choose a person to break the rules.
I want it to be me.
Devin, are you crazy?
Alright, if you say so.
There are many empty pieces of paper in this bowl. One of them has a symbol. You get it, you'll be the chosen one.
Mine's empty. You're next, Devin.
I'm sure he's gonna have an empty one.
I have the symbol.
You are chosen to break the rules and move.
You can move after 1 million hours.
That's impossible. He can't do that.
You have to break the rules and move, Devin. You can't stay still that long.
What's gonna happen now? I guess we'll just wait and find out.
Are you crazy, Devin? You're doomed.
He only has 3 hours left. Yeah, I heard he's gonna be smashed into meatloaf.
Yeah, I doubt something like that will ever happen.
Yeah, we'll see.
Hey, Mom, what's for lunch?
What is that timer above your head?
Oh, I don't know. I moved it.
Ugh, why didn't you wait for another failure?
Nobody has ever tried to move in the history of humanity.
So I'm gonna be the first one to know what happens when you move?
Yeah, I'm very sorry.
Ew, you're still alive?
Yeah, I have 30 minutes left.
I cannot wait for the timer to be over so I can see you transform into food. You have a minute left, Devin.
I know, I have eyes too.
Well, you need to go to the bunker in case you explode.
What? Oh, come on, please don't be bad.
You have decided to break the rules of our world. Therefore, you will participate in a quest.
What? So I only can breathe for 5 seconds?
Just hold your breath, Devin. Your room is going to fill up with poisonous gas.
You are members of a special game, guys, so you have to perform new tasks every day.
But we didn't do anything.
Once the poisonous gas is released, you won't be able to breathe for a minute and a half.
What? No!
Look at his pathetic ass.
What? Where'd you get those masks?
If you have money, you can just buy them, but you're poor, so you can't.
Have you heard about Gary Vee, guys?
No, what happened?
Well, he couldn't hold his breath, so he ended up breathing in the gas.
So, where is he now? Johnny boy, we have to escape.
To where, Devin? What if the entire planet's covered with this gas?
Well, what if we get one of those breathing masks?
Only family members of the president can get them.
Mom, I don't think anything's gonna happen.
What are you talking about?
Well, what if we inhale this gas? Maybe it's harmless.
This is nonsense. Never speak about this again.
Have you noticed that we have to hold our breath longer and longer?
I know. Soon it's gonna be up to 10 minutes.
I can't hold my breath for that long.
Then you'll have to inhale it. Today we have a running competition.
Wait, Professor, what if we have another failure?
No failures, Devin. You have to run now.
Oh, I'm so tired. I can't breathe normally.
Me too. What is going on?
Attention, your room is now filling up with poisonous gas.
What? No!
Good morning, Mom.
What? Is this a joke?
This is a new challenge, Devin. If you decide to talk when the timer runs out, something will happen to you. What's up, Devin? Oh, you can't talk? Well, I wanted to ask your mother out on a date. Do you mind? I'll take that as a no. Why, thank you. Devin, can I borrow a pencil to pick my nose with? I guess you don't mind. Thank you so much. I know what happens when you talk when it's prohibited.
Will your tongue fall out?
What? No, but Jay tried to talk and he died. So today we're having an important exam. If you pass it, you'll move on to the next grade.
It's a good thing to have some time. What?
What's wrong, Devin? Come up and pick a question. Have you failed your exam, Devin? Do you know how much we pay for your tuition? Ugh, you're a disgrace to our family.
Johnny boy, I've decided I'm gonna talk when the counter's over.
Are you out of your mind? Do you wanna end up like Jay?
Well, I'm tired of these stupid rules.
Everyone go to the hub now. The king will be coming to the university today. He'll be picking one of you to be his servant.
What?
Oh, look, he's arrived. My king, these are the best boys from the school. You can choose any of them. I want the one that's looking like a toad, him.
Oh, hell nah.
Are you crazy, Devin? You've broken the rules.
Of course she's not in my room.
Are you ready for school?
Nah, I think I'm just gonna stay home.
You better not. What kind of lunch is that?
Damn, it still hasn't gone up.
Dude, my volume's so high right now.
Your soulmate's probably Mrs. Smith.
Ew! Hey, Devin.
What's good, Jessica?
Oh, dang it!
Mom, I'm home! Did that just go up?
Devin, Grandpa's coming over for dinner with his new girl.
Grandpa's a new girl?
Yeah, I know. I was shocked too.
Oh my god, why is everything getting louder? Wait, there's no way. this is loud as fuck.
Devin, they're 15 minutes away. I need help to set up the table.
Am I ever gonna find the love of my life?
Grandpa's 15 minutes away. I need your help setting up the table.
Everything's getting louder. Mom, I need to go to my friend's house.
No, you can't leave. I need help setting up.
But I have a problem.
I don't care. I don't want to deal with Grandpa's girlfriend by myself.
Fine.
Devin, they're here. Open the door.
Oh, God. Hey, Grandpa.
Hey, Devin, meet my girlfriend. Hey, sweetie.
Come in. Wow, she's old.
We're not soulmates. Yeah, my volume doesn't go up when I'm with him, but I still love him, though.
Wait, let me get this straight. If you're not my soulmate, then who is?
Grandma, why does my volume keep on going up? Oh, meet my granddaughter.
What? Wait, let me get this straight. If you're not my soulmate, then who is?
Grandma, why does my volume keep on going up? Oh, meet my granddaughter.
What?
Yeah, she wanted to come, so I brought her here.
Oh my god.
Grandma, everything in here is so loud. My volume went all the way up. Oh my god, that means your soulmate's here. Hey, you must be the grandson of my grandma's boyfriend.
Yeah, that's me.
Oh my god, Grandma! So you're my soulmate?
Yeah, and your grandma's my grandpa's boyfriend.
Oh, that's so awkward. Well, it was nice meeting you.
You too.
Oh, we're supposed to be together, not them.
You're right.
Oh, let's ruin the relationship.
Grandpa, I don't like your girlfriend.
Don't even think about trying to ruin our relationship. We're actually getting married.
Married? So I guess tomorrow they're getting married.
Ugh, I don't want that.
I know. Oh, today's the day.
Devin, Grandpa's dead.
Mom, have you seen my phone?
Yeah, I took it away from you.
Well, can I have it back?
Nope, you're not allowed to have anything that makes a reflection. You need to guess your symbol without looking at yourself.
Well, can I have a clue?
No, I can't give you any clues or else you'll die.
What? How am I supposed to guess it? I don't want to die. Eggs? Bread? Square?
Ha, good luck guessing it. I had the same one.
Is it difficult?
Not really, it'll just take you some time.
What's even the point of doing this?
Easy, guess your symbol and you're safe. Cheat or don't guess in time, you'll die.
In time? How much time do we have?
Until sunset.
Hat? Triangle? A glizzy?
A glizzy, really?
Shut up, Johnny boy, I'm desperate at this point. I only have 1 hour till sunset. Wait, is your symbol Squidward?
Yup.
How'd you even end up guessing that?
It's simple. Our high school's massive. I'm sure there's at least one student who has the same symbol as you.
Good looks. Diamond, trapezoid.
Devin, hurry up. It's already sunset.
Oh, no. Hopefully I get a cool power today. Move things? Bro, that's not even a power. That's normal to move things. I don't want that.
Morning, Devin. Make sure you're ready for magic school.
I know, Mom.
Did you pick your power?
Not yet.
Why not? How are you going to magic school without any magic?
Relax. I'm just waiting to get a good power, unlike my friends who have useless ones.
Dude, watch what my power can do. See, I can choke people without even touching them.
That's such a stupid power.
Oh yeah? Then what's yours?
I don't have one right now.
Then shut up. I'll tell the whole school to make fun of you since you're useless.
Come on, I hope I have a better one this time. To fly? Bro, that is so ass.
Honey, you turned down your power again?
Yeah, because it was giving me flying as an option. That's boring as hell.
I'm tired of you not accepting your power already. You know that if you keep on rejecting, you may get nothing.
Nah, trust me. I'm waiting for the perfect one.
You idiot. Come on, guys. Listen up. If you don't have a power within 24 hours, we'll kick you out of the school.
But teach, my power's loading.
Here, blow a bubble with this gum. You'll get a unique power.
All right, Mom. About to bounce.
Good luck today.
Why'd you just pull me?
I didn't. Your hand just got stuck in the door. Don't you feel the pain?
Yeah.
Devin, I found someone else. I'm breaking up with you.
Alright, no worries.
Huh? You aren't sad?
Nah, you smell like ass anyways.
Excuse me, Devin? Your dad's waiting for you.
My dad?
Wait, I thought you're not allowed to see your dad after he punched your mom.
Tell him I'll be outside in a second.
Bro, what are you doing? Devin, is that you?
Dad?
I'm actually surprised you agreed to meet with me, stupid.
Huh?
Here, can you take this? Enjoy. How many times have I told you, you're not allowed to see your father?
Relax, Mom, he's fine.
Devin, how are you walking so casually? Look at your stomach.
Mom, we only have $5?
I know, honey, things are a little tight. Go get some food from the supermarket.
Food? What kind of food can I get with $5?
Just something small for both of us to eat.
I say we invested in crypto.
No, get some food or else I'll kick you out of the house.
You're acting like this house is so nice.
How dare you?
Hey, what can I get with $5?
You're funny.
Thanks. I'm starving. I can't even get eggs. They're like $10 now.
Hey, kid, would you be interested in a mystery ticket?
Is it legit?
Of course.
We'll appreciate the offer. I only have $5, though.
Well, it only costs $5.
What are the odds? You got yourself a deal.
Thank you.
I wonder what the prize is.
What'd you end up getting? How come I don't see a single bag?
Yeah, about that. I actually bought a mystery ticket instead.
You're kidding. That's it. Pack your stuff. You're banned from this house. The winning number is 4528.
I won!
Oh my god, we won! What's the prize? Bro, are you the guy that knows when the world is ending?
Yeah, but you got nothing to worry about. You're probably gonna die in like 20 years.
What? Oh my god, I can't believe I was flying!
Bro, how come everyone has sick powers? Mine's just useless. What the John? That just changed to my brother Ed? That has to be a mistake. What's up, Ed?
Hey, Devin.
What do you plan on doing for the next 2 days?
Just playing Fortnite. Why?
You don't plan on doing any science experiments, like blowing some stuff up, right?
I'm only 10. I can barely do multiplication.
Right. Something's not adding up. There's no way the world's ending tomorrow because of my brother.
What? The world's ending tomorrow? Oh my god, I gotta call my mom.
Oh, shit. Jesus, only 10 seconds left? Relax, Devin. It's just a false alarm. Ed? What are you doing?
Just pouring a Pepsi.
Wait, no!
Pepsi bottle? A Coca-Cola glass? I don't give a damn.
Devin, today's your last day. Eat as much food as you want. Enjoy it.
Oh, I will, Mom.
Devin, what kind of food are you eating?
Oh, I gotta eat nuts.
Ew, Devin, get away from me. I'm allergic to those things.
My bad, Emily. Johnny boy, can you believe this? I have to eat nuts for the rest of my life. And what happens if we try a new food?
Well, my father told me the system will come and slaughter you.
Jesus.
Class, unfortunately, many students won't make it since their assigned food doesn't have enough nutrients.
Well, I got lettuce.
Yeah, you only have 5 days to live then.
Oh my god, what about me? I have nuts.
You'll be fine. Nuts have some good vitamins. Mrs. Smith, I have mushrooms.
Ew.
Psst, have you tried eating another food?
Jay, you do realize that's against the law?
No, it's not. I do it all the time. They just lie to you.
Huh?
Here, try these. They taste so good. Devin, what is that? Throw that away this instant.
I'm sorry, Mom. It smells really good. Huh? Mom, what's this challenge?
If you can make 5 people smile, you'll become wealthy.
Oh my god.
I know, do it for a family. We need the money.
Ed? That's easy. I sit next to him in class.
Damn, Devin, you're early today.
I know, Ed. I'm a changed man now.
Yeah, okay.
Let's go. Make Frank smile? Ooh, I believe he's in French class right now. Frank, you in here?
Devin, when are we getting married?
Huh? Frank!
Come on, I'm ready for you. I gotta just lie to him. It'll be fine.
Alright, fine. Let's get married.
Yes! Devin, you need to pick it up. Your grades are so ass.
Bro, what?
And why are you still here? Leave.
Right, and I promise I'll get 100 on my next test.
Very funny. Now get out of here. Let's go. I'm about to complete it.
Complete what?
Well, I accepted a challenge where I have to make 5 people smile.
Wait, same here. How many have you done?
Just need one more, but it's getting hard. I managed to get 3 people to smile. Back off. The prize will be mine.
God damn, I need to hurry up. What the John?
Hey, Dad, do you think you can buy me some new shoes?
Of course, son. Anything else?
Oh, can I get some too? Mine are getting too small for me.
Yeah, maybe in the future.
Dad, do you think I can get the new PS5?
Sure thing. That'll be your Christmas present.
I still need a new pair of shoes.
Yeah. I'll just write it down. We'll see.
No way! I can't believe you got me the PS5!
Haha, of course, son.
Can I open my present now?
Jesus, Devin, stop being selfish. Just wait your turn.
Now here you go.
What's this?
It's a cup, you know, to put some coffee in.
Perfect, can you make me a cup? Go on, listen to your brother.
Hey, you good?
Hey, Grandpa. I feel like my family makes me feel worthless sometimes, and I know they're not my real parents, but I wish they just cared a little bit more.
I understand. You see, everything's about to change.
Yeah, I hope so. Hey, you called me?
Yeah, I'm sorry to tell you this, but your grandpa died. He left you this.
Oh, bro, come on. I always have bad luck with these things. F it, I'm picking the first one. Huh? $40 trillion? Please tell me you're not messing with me. I gotta make it private just for today.
Devin, haven't they paid your salary yet? It's just your father and I are a little tight.
Not yet, Mom, but tomorrow they're gonna pay for the whole week, and I'll give you everything.
Thank you for understanding.
Boys, what do y'all say if we go on a trip?
Hell yeah, I'll chip in $500.
Oh, bet, same. Is it cool if I just give you the money tomorrow?
Well, it would be nice if you didn't go.
Huh?
Yeah, my father works at the bank and he says your parents are in debt. Jesus.
Class, have y'all bought the new textbooks that I asked for?
Oh, crap.
Psst, take this one. It's a little old, but it'll work.
Thanks.
And Devin, keep up the good work.
I love you, Mrs. Smith. Mom, I'm here.
Lady, what did I say? If you don't pay the bank now, we'll take everything from you.
Wait, there's no need. How much do we owe you?